this time, the suitcase was getting very heavy, so I rested on a grassy knoll and took a peek inside. As I opened it, out burst a fountain of many coloured butterflies, rainbow game counters, chess pieces, laughing cutlery, tiny chairs and tables, and flying plates covered with exotic fruit.